Over to Cabanis we go, where Toloso Midway, fresh off a big win over Robstown, takes on Ray. The Texans playing their first game of the season. Remember, the theme of this night is really how would these 5A schools play against the teams that have already had a handful of games underneath their belt. Here comes Toloso Midway. Kyler Marquez, a nice little scamper there. Now fourth down, they're going to go for it. Alan Rodriguez gets the first down. Wade Miller's offense, they chewed up about 9 minutes of clock on the first drive of the game. Fourth and 11, they go for it again. No luck. The screen pass to Marquez is going to be snuffed by the Ray defense. And now Ray and Toloso Midway had trouble on offense early. Fourth and 7 here. And there's Ben De La Cerda. He is stuffed by the Warrior defense, however. His own defense would come up big for him now. Here we go. The Toloso Midway quarterback coughing it up, picked up by Ray. And bring out the turnover chain. Look at that. That's nice. And it would just be a back and forth affair in the first half. No one would score in the first half. Ray would only score a touchdown in the second half. Toloso Midway takes this one 21-7.